plateauing this way. They're going the other way. There is only one unfortunate part about all this. We're gonna get covered in soot. But now it's coming our way. Yeah, they're gonna bring it up this way. Oh boy, here they come. Worth it. Oh. Get her done, 45. Oh, I'm loving this. Thank you.
cake right on ahead. I'll tell you when they moved it.
Exactly what I'm doing.
they got a good crew today.
Yeah.
Like Ryan, Travis, Frank, and
Travis, the guy that owns he's the one that has the YouTube channel, isn't he?
Yeah, Travis Gordon, yeah.
Yeah.
He even took a video of the class.
I was doing Chickamauga. Yeah, I seen that.
Yeah, if I was out, he's probably one of the old. 7 to 10 is really old.
It's pretty cool we get to enjoy this rare treat thanks to COVID.
Yeah, what?
Thanks to COVID, of course, because, you know, the Summersville trips got canceled.
So yeah, because of that. I was really planning. They did say on the website they did have a doubleheader now.
I know. I was really looking forward to that.
Yeah, I was planning on the last part of the year.
Yeah.
Well, you know, it took the toll of Wayne. There was no tricks here. It's all treats.
I mean, I like the whistle that it has on it. I think it's beautiful.
Yeah, it's a beautiful one.
Hi, Travis. We're gonna get covered in soot, but it's gonna be so worth it. We're gonna bring 4501 around the Y and then back to the shops. So, might be a good chance to get over there. I mean, this train is really long. I mean, they got three dining cars on it. Hey there, guys. Wreck the Railroad here. I want to thank each and every single one of you guys for subscribing. Thank you guys so much. 53 subscribers now. Wow, that's truly incredible, guys. Thank you all so much. Really means the world to me. And we'll see you along the rails. Bye.